Don't live your life on things you can see. So don't let your aspiration be, I want to get a house, I want to get a car. And those physical things are the things driving you. Let your aspiration be the intangible. Love, joy, peace, gentleness, wisdom, knowledge. Remember, wisdom and stability shall be. Keep wisdom and knowledge and the stability of our mind. Number four. Number five. The law of gestation. Every good thing or idea you work on takes time to materialize. Hebrews 6 verse 12. Every good thing or idea you work on, do what? Do what? Take time to materialize. Meaning, whatever I'm doing today, I'm not going to see the result, but don't get tired. Don't be tired. Be not be really well doing. Bible says, in due season you shall what? Reap if you take some. Do not be really well doing. Number six, the law of thought process. You become what you think from your subconscious mind. You become what you think from your subconscious mind. Proverbs 23 verse 7. What? You become what you think. What are your predominant thoughts as human? What are your predominant thoughts as human? That are the way of influencing and shaping your life. The last one, the law of promotion. The path to promotion is simple. Just be consistent in diligence. Proverbs 12, 24. Be consistent in diligence. Better read through the book of Proverbs. Don't read the scripture as a regular book. Read it as a manual for life. There are so many principles which live your life. A number of us are grabbing on money. Am I right? As you get married, if you are going to have kids in that home, there's a principle I always recommend. Peace is superior to justice. Peace is superior to justice. Peace is superior to justice. The Bible says, as long as the life in you, do what? Live peaceably with all men.
Number one, some people will say, I'm not going out for business. Some people will say, dreaming is risky.
example.